这。
Time to celebrate.
Any last words? Nothing on me!
Here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities.
Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juno.
Thank you. No civilians allowed.
I can't let you through.
Brittle houses in the sea air.
Have you met Priscilla?
Oil, coal.
Do you need something delivered?
Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what?
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword! You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
We gotta go! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Try the smoked seafood. You won't regret it.
Yourself, okay?
Where'd those road fellas run off to?
Not every day we bring in this many fish. Hope tomorrow's haul is just as good.
Here!
Shinra's most wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
She's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
We need to get her breathing again.
Somebody, help!
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
God, she's so cold.
Somebody! Help!
We need to get her breathing again.
just stand there? Help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
You picked the wrong girl, creep! What?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome! Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who is that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire. Monsters like that one have been cropping up more and more lately. Goddamn reactors to blame. Thanks again. She would have been in deep shit without you.
Ocean's real quiet today. Too quiet. Something's brewing. Can tell you that much. What an old
fish. Hey, you guys are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And got a thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Isn't the heroes of the hour. I heard about what you did for that girl.
Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will 4 rooms be enough?
Could you make it 5?
5 it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
That's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened? That's nice to have the place booked up again for once.
The same. It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
It's open. Hey, so about that Yuffie kid, what do you think she wants with us? Be honest.
Like Tifa said, your autograph.
Ah, the burden of fame. Always knew this day'd come. Good thing my signature's a work of art. Let me prove it to you. Shinra didn't waste any time getting our names and faces out here, did they?
And the worst part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, you seen them lately? Cloud.
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. All clear here, officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful. Come in. I don't know about you, but it feels like we've been on the road forever. Like Midgar's ancient history. I wonder how Mom and Marlene are holding up.
Homesick?
No time for that, not with Sephiroth around. So, a little random, but do you remember the first time we met?
You shoved a flower in my face.
It's called a gift, Cloud. I saw it, you know, in a vase at Seventh Heaven. And I seriously doubt you're the one who put it there.
Hey, I mean, you never know.
Some advice? Never re-gift a present from a girl. Especially if you're just gonna give it to another one.
Noted.
Water under the bridge. But next time...
Just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
regret what I said in calm.
Oh. Come in.
I should have never doubted you.
It's fine. I never should have doubted you either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
Sorry.
Oh, well, his family ran the general store. Was about our age?
Right.
Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... you're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach?
Night.
This town reeks of fish and brine. Should Shinra come calling, I doubt I'll smell them till it's too late.
Don't worry. Never thought you could.
I'll leave it all to you, then. My poor nose.
The gang's all here. It's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand, but you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that low.
I resent that! Although, that is something we do. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess!
Just spit it out already.
Else but a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this was fun. See ya.
Hey!
I know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now! You don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting? Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the speed demon has been entrusted with a singular task.
Retrieving one Aerith Gaze.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends there.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you? The slime ball who sold us out.
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway.
You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while?
We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.